Hi there. My name is Timothytrespas, and I'm a targeted human being. As I was walking home today, reading this Bible tract, which I so often pick up from the supermarket on my way home, this one about it's about this guy who had a dream that he was in a room and everything he had ever done was written down, and then Christ comes in and cry together because he's so ashamed, and then Christ signs his names on all the little cards of all the stuff he's ever done. And so I'm walking along and thinking about this, and I see this sign, this thing here. This used to contain a for sale sign, but as I was walking along, I saw that it looked like a cross. However, the cross was so skewed and wrong, and I realized that so is my understanding of life and the scripture and its relevance to my existence in this time and place and reality. So I just thought I'd share that with you. As I've realized, I have so much to learn and so little time, and I'm trying to look back in earnest to every moment of pain and joy and, you know, every moment, and try to take some meaning from this, some lesson that perhaps, you know, will help me understand the reasons why I'm here. And anyway, I just wanted to share that, and thank you for watching. God bless you all. God bless you.